So about 3 months ago, I had an email through, and it turns out that it was from a company working for the British Museum, and they wanted to use footage I'd taken during the Eisteddfod in my Eisteddfod film last year. Do you remember that one? In an exhibition they're doing on the Celts. And so naturally I said, yeah, of course. And after a bit of toing and froing, I gave them some footage to use. And now the exhibition is finished. And so today that's why I'm at this horrible dingy motorway services, because I'm going up to London to see this exhibition. And so I thought, you know, I might as well film it.
Art.
I'm in that. It's quite a nice building.
Cool helmet.
So we can do a bit of advice from now on. Do every single thing I tell you to do and do it quick. And I hear blood. Some of our men are going to a murder room. Stop us nothing to get your head.
Go see American Idiot internationally this November.
Did you say go cancer? Holidays.
So yeah, that's my day to London. That's my day to see my film in the British Museum. I hope you enjoyed watching. If you want to go see the exhibition, it's the Celts exhibition currently on in the British Museum. I think it's running until January, then it's going to go to Scotland to show for a bit. Yeah, I don't know, this is a new thing for me. I haven't really done this before. Hopefully it came out well. I'll probably be doing a few more of them, see how it goes. I definitely enjoyed doing it, but yeah, that's it. So see you next time. You can see the moon up here. If you do the... Moon.
Moon. Blurry moon.